observe every year on the day on Dhanvantri Jayanti. The aim of the day is to create a sense of awareness in today's generation and promote Ayurvedic principle of healing in society. Now my classmate Lakshana to deliver a speech about Ayurvedic Day.
Hi everybody, greetings to one and all. Hope all are safe and fine. Now I am here to share few words about the World Ayurvedic Day, which is celebrated on October 20, 2021. The Ayurvedic was observed in every year on the day of Dhanvantri Jayanti. Dhanvantri Jayanti is the birthday of Lord Dhanvantri. It is believed on this day Lord Dhanvantri emerged with Amrita Kalasam. He gives both health and wealth. The practice to observe the Ayurvedic Day was started by the Union Ministry of Ayush in 2016. Prevention of disease and promotion of health is the main aim of Ayurveda. The objectives of celebrating Ayurveda Day is to create sense of awareness in today's generation and to promote Ayurveda healing in society. And we shall share and use it in our practical life. Thank you.
Thank you, Lakshana, for your valuable points. Next master, Charan Harish of 7C, who come here to give a PowerPoint presentation about different medical plans. Watch it and enjoy it.
Good morning to all. I am Charan Harish of 7C. I am here to tell you about health benefits of certain Ayurvedic plants. Adamant creeper, devil's bone, known as perandai. It is very useful for stomach as well as heart. It will set right gastric disorder and protect the heart. Hibiscus, sembarthi, all parts of hibiscus plants are used traditionally. It is used to treat cancer, gallbladder attacks, lower blood pressure. It relieves dry coughs. It is used in treating skin infections. Using hibiscus, we can prepare tea. Papaya. It helps protect against certain types of cancer. It boosts our immune system, protects the heart, helps in lowering blood sugar, improves digestion, helps in protecting the eyes. Turkey berry, sundakai. This is used to improve blood content in the human body. This increases the production of red blood cells. Black nightshade, sunberry, wonder cherry, popularly known as sukatikirai or manathakali. It has many medicinal properties. The leaves have high medicinal value and aid in the cure of stomach and mouth ulcers. They also help with indigestion problems.
Chinese haste tree, nuchi. It is one of the most important herbal for curing headache, nose block and chest cold. When it is inhaled in hot water, it gives instant relief. So friends, let us make use of these plants in our day-to-day life and get a good immune system. Thank you.
Thank you, Harish. Really, it's a fantastic collection. Next master, Ryan Mohammed Tali, student of 7C, who come here to deliver a speech about Ayurvedic Day.
Respected teachers and my dear friends, good morning to all. I am Ryan Mohammed Tali from 7C. Today I am going to talk a few words about Ayurveda. Ayurveda is one of the oldest ancient science of medicine. It was originated 3000 to 5000 years ago. Ayurvedic concept is to balancing Vata, Pitta and Kapha. Vata controls our heart and breathing functionality. Pitta controls our digestion and hormones. Kapha governs our immunity and overall strength. Ayur means life, Veda means science. Ayurveda is not only based on medicines. It also focuses on lifestyle changes like diet, meditation, relaxation exercises, and yoga exercises, etc. Ayurvedic medicines are herbal based lehyam, kasayam, and oil treatment, etc. The goals are to increasing harmony in life, reducing symptoms of diseases, decreasing effect of diseases. Have a nice day. Thank you.
Thank you, Rayan. Now I would like to call Master Mohammed Feroz to draw the picture of Ayurvedic vegetable. It creates visual treat for your eyes. Watch it.
Happy morning to everybody. I am Sanjana from 7th C. Today I am going to speak about Ayurvedic plants. Neem. Neem is extremely used in Ayurvedic medicine and remedies since thousands of years. Its root, stem, gum, flower, leaf and seed. Seed oil are used for various medicinal properties. Mint. Mint is an Ayurvedic herb which is rich in nutrients, may mask your bad breath, easy to add your diet, improve brain functions. Corman or Ajuvan plant. Corman seeds is one of the best herb in Ayurveda in treatment. Fight bacteria and fungal. Corman seeds have powerful antibacteria and antifungal properties. Drumstick leaves is considered as an important plant in Ayurveda. Murungai is rich in vegetable oil and has high nutritional value. Basil, popularly known as Tulasi, used for thousands of years in Ayurveda. The Tulasi plant has more medicinal properties. Thank you.
Thank you, Yamsanjana. Your body is precious. It is our vehicle for awakening. Treat it with care. Thank you.